I tell you, they are not, they're never going to stop spraying, and they're never going to explain what it really is.
They've been spraying out over the ocean when the wind's coming in like this. So even though I'm on the beach, I'm still getting some of this poison coming down here. And if it really is to slow global warming, I mean, who cares? Let the damn globe warm up, you know? That's what the universe wants to do to us. Let it happen. And believe me, the people that own this planet, they're not acting in our best interest. They don't give a shit about us. They don't care if the human race dies off, as long as they got enough slaves to keep their standard of living. There's the child porn over there. I got people, I mean, even though the fucking cops kind of gave up, I still got these idiots that seem to think that they see an RV sitting out here. They've got to do something, you know. And I got people who live over here, typical Malibuite assholes. They were like checking it out this morning. I was sitting in it, and they were checking it out and talking about it. You know, how they're going to move it or something. I see. Public street. You can't move shit. Anybody keeps fucking with me, they're gonna regret it. Fuck it. despite the spraying, it's still a nice day. All this haze is artificial.